Why when I go to pick a packet of pickled peppers, I try to keep it chill, but end up grabbing a triple decker. I'm having a little better time finding the perfect body, getting signs of interest and then climbing a shirtless hottie. I'd like to take you while I'm dispatching a mission, where we're both lying naked in a match position. And now that I'm fishing, I'm hoping that you're licking the bait. It's tequila, so eat the worm, I'll help you finish your plate. Consider the date, a VIP pocket explosion. I come through fully stocked, always locking and loading, rocking the boat and raising the sails. So hold on, we got a great wave that's taking us away from the golden era of one and one. Now we're point to point, B2B, I'm holding you tightly, but we're still free to see whomever we want to spend the night with. At the moment, I'm setting my sights for a bright kid that I've chosen.
I am a never-ending bucket of love. You got me on my knees and I'm on top of the world. But the pleasure and the stuff, just give it a month and we'll be back together straight, living it up.
About one with another, and I keep it singular when I'm under the covers. I don't make it a secret, that's the way I achieve it. Cause what's sacred is freedom, you can take it or leave it. And I'm choosing the former rules in this normative society, where lucrative portions of goods are forced into sobriety. There's too much anxiety about where do we stand. Now every man leaves his hairy hands buried in sand, when you could be caressing my chest and blessing the flesh. Protection is best, so keep a condom ready to stretch. And we're set to go ahead with your beautiful thighs. I really like a thick neck when I'm looking for guys. It means he's got a good head on his shoulders, and I guess I'm supposed to let him know that it's gonna be more than just a one night stand. We're together for life, we chillin' 6 times a year, man, it's gonna be nice, huh?
I am a never ending bucket of love. You got me on my knees and I'm on something above. But the pleasure and the stuff, just give it a month and we'll be back together straight, living it up.
Are you talking to me?
I love you.
Are you wanting to be?
I love you.
Hey, I'm looking at you.
I love you.
Hey, could this be true?
I love you.
Are you talking to me?
I love you.
Are you wanting to be? Theoretically, I'll find the perfect man and settle down. But for now, I'm only worried about who I'm gonna map. With a mix of vegetables, I am making a salad, which is good for your health, so that statement is valid. Add some creamy ranch dressing and a couple of croutons, and soon enough you'll tell me that you're loving my futon. We'll move on to the kitchen, living closet, bedroom. All over the house I'll have you sitting on my wet broom. What a mess, all the stress is unmitigated. You should sweep me off my feet, make me titillated. Hold me tight, don't let me escape. I need some real love now, it's never better to wait. We could purchase a house and raise a dog and some kids. We'll throw a cookout, it's who I've always wanted to kiss. Whose problem is this? Why can't I be satisfied? When I see you too often I get mad inside.
I am a never ending bucket of love. You got me on my knees and I'm on something above. But the pleasure and the stuff, just give it a month and we'll be back together straight, living it up. I love you. Just give it a month and we'll be back together straight, living it up. I love.